Ms. Lewinsky's essay in Vanity Fair. Where do you think that comes from? Why now?
I don't know. I don't want to talk about this subject because of respect for the private life of the Clintons, and certainly this has been dealt with over and over again. I've never had anything but sympathy for Ms. Lewinsky from the very first day, but I also believe that this is a subject that's in her private life that she should get on with, and that I don't want to get into it any longer. It's been fully litigated. Judgments have been made by the American people to forgive weaknesses in private life on all stages, and that's really all I would like to say.